Greetings, and thank you for joining us once again. My name is Elisa McLean, and I'm the proud superintendent of Granville County Public Schools, where I have the pleasure of serving with our illustrious Granville County Board of Education, a host of some incredible school leaders, our amazing families, and some wonderful Granville County Public Schools students. I would like to begin this video by thanking you, all of you, for a successful first week of school. One of the things we've committed to do, myself and our board chair, whom you will meet once again in just a moment, is to work with each of you. We've committed to staying in communication with you as we go through this process during these unprecedented times. And boy, has that not been the case. But we know communication, as clearly as we possibly can, might possibly assist with that. So that's what we want to do yet again. Allow me to begin this afternoon by saying thank you for our virtual and remote instruction that has occurred thus far. We know it's been different, but you've jumped right in. You've picked up the technological devices that have been needed. Our instructors have begun not only with orientation, but with the academics. And parents, you will be receiving online surveys in just a few. But we'd like to add to that the packets of information. They've already gone out to several homes, but we'd like to add another layer of packets of instruction. And for those of you who need them, please reach out to your child's principal and let us know. We are considering some delivery of packets of information. We are currently feeding at each of our school sites. And I'd like to let you know, come on by, pick up meals for your children if they are needed, and pick up packets at the same time. But if you are interested in packet delivery while there, let your child's principal know. Parents, if you've not completed this year's census, please do so. That information is important in order for schools to receive services as well. If you've not completed your free and reduced lunch application for the school year, I ask that you do that as well. Federal funding flows as the result of free and reduced lunch application information. So please complete your child's free and reduced lunch application. We're asking everyone to do that, even if you typically don't receive free and reduced lunch. Right now, meals will continue through August 31st. In addition to this information, allow me to introduce you to the chair of our Board of Education, Mr. David Richardson.
Thank you, Dr. McLean. Again, I'm David Richardson, and I serve as the chairman for the Board of Education. And on behalf of the board, we want to thank you for a great first week. To all of our educators, we are so very proud with how you started the year out, and just thank you for all the extra and the hard work that you put on this past week. And we hope that it continues as we continue to move into the 2021 school year. And to our students and families, thank you for being able to do what you've done this week, to get to know your teachers, to get those devices ready, logging in, and making sure that you're staying connected. Want to let you know that our board will meet in September 14th to be exact, so that we can start hearing indicators of what it was going to take for us to look like as we move back into face-to-face instruction. Again, face-to-face is our ultimate goal when it is safe to do so. We will provide you additional updates at that time as far as where we are as a district and what you can continue to expect from your teachers in your schools. Those readiness indicators are being worked on by staff across the district in conjunction with our health department and other partners to make sure that we're making the very best choices as we move into this new season. Again, I want to thank you for all of the work that you've done this past week and all the work that you're going to continue to do. Remember, the last video, we talked about extending grace. And what that means is making sure that you take the time to make sure your students, as educators, are okay. As families, make sure that you're extending grace to your student, that this is new for them as well. And so we just want to make sure that we're all working together, making sure we're checking on one another, and making sure that we're being the very best we can be for Granville County Public Schools. I want to thank you for the opportunity to let you know everything that's going on. Make sure that you pay attention to these updates, and if you have questions, reach out to your school or to the district to find out the answers to your question. Again, I want to thank you for that opportunity, and I think Dr. McLean has a little bit more information to finish us out.
Thank you so much, Mr. Richardson. And finally, before we leave, let me echo that those readiness indicators are being worked on diligently by staff as we speak. But one of those readiness indicators I could really use your assistance with, and that happens to be in the area of substitutes. So if you enjoy students and have a love of children, a love for children, and are interested in being a Granville County Public Schools employee in the area of substitutes, please reach out to our Human Resources Department. We would love to get to know you. Anyway, as we conclude today's video, just know we want to remain in contact with each of you. We enjoy keeping our families abreast of what's going on in Granville County Public Schools, and that's what these videos are all about. Transparency to us is very important. Just know we will continue to remain in contact with each of you. Please have a safe Labor Day weekend. Continue to remain 6 feet apart. Continue to wear those face masks. I know I will be. Continue to work with our students on wearing their face masks, as that is something all of us must do, because returning to school is our goal. Getting to Plan B is exactly what we want to do. So we're working really hard on our end to perfect those protocols, to make certain our disinfection in the building and all of the screening procedures are well underway. We will stay in touch with you. Take good care of yourselves. Thank you once again to Mr. Richardson, our Board of Ed, and our staff. We look forward to seeing all of our family soon. Take good care, everyone. Bye-bye. Oh.